And hello and welcome to my studio. I'm Kurt Brugel and I have a passion for drawing. I do this every Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday at 9 a.m. Eastern. Tonight I felt like opening up my studio doors to you live this evening. First off, I want to show you this drawing I completed today. It's a scene from a favorite movie of mine. It's an old 50s movie called Jason and the Argonauts. The special effects were done by a stop-action animator by the name of Ray Harryhausen. And this is one of the climatic scenes where Jason has to fight off six skeleton warriors that were raised by a wizard. So it was quite all of the rage in special effects back in that time. So this is actually the third homage piece I've done from the movie. There's a well, actually the one I did before was where he fights these two harpies, and then the one before that was actually from a Sinbad movie that Ray Harryhausen did, and it was a cyclops, really cool cyclops. As a matter of fact, I have this is a figurine. I got a lead figure I got at a local hobby shop when I was probably about 13 or 14 years old. This is actually just came up in going through the basement. So, but with that being said, just wanted to show that off. And tonight I'm going to be doing a drawing of Thun'da. Thun'da is a spin-off character. Edgar Rice Burroughs, John Carter, Man of Mars, Tarzan, Place That Time Forgot, and all that kind of good stuff. So I just started doing all the scribbling, and I have a reference up on my monitor over here, and I'm just going to start drawing. If you have any questions coming in on a replay, feel free to ask anything. Good old square jaw hero. Thank you.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.
right, well, a little bit over 20 minutes, but I really got into this drawing, starting to get it going here. So, thank you for joining me on my late night special opening my studio. And let you peek in and see what I'm working on, ask questions, and ultimately be inspired. I am Kurt Brugel. This is Thun'da, originally drawn by Frank Frazetta. And I'm going to keep drawing. And as always, grab a piece of paper yourself today, a pencil, and draw your favorite comic book character. Thanks so much for joining me, and we'll see you again real soon. Bye-bye.